It's been a pace. It's been a How you look like that? How do you look like that? My bed lays desolate and my head stays twisted. I'm the prototype of an outcast on my Jackson. Ain't seen my missus.
You know my jacks.
And I see my. Well, I'ma pull up every memory on my English rose. While the sky turns close and further, I'll get lost in your
Nylas.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
When you're there beside me.
Side me, side me, side me, side.
Passenger and sightseeing.
Sightseeing, 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 side.
Dust from the. Pink sky, wildlife, fiasco.
It's been a pace.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute. Wishing I could understand.
It's been a pace.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a minute.
Wishing I could understand. How you do it like that?
When was the last time?
Did we build it up?
When was the last
time? That I gave up?
When was the last time?
Didn't me.
When was the last time?
That I held your hand.
Just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute. Wishing I could understand. It's been a pace.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a minute.
Wishing I could understand. How you do like that? How do you look like that? How you look like that? How do you look like that? Huh?
Thank you. And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming up for you. It's juniors against the Royals.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to today. A chance for the hosts to move up those world rankings. The fans are on their side, playing some great football. More to come, I feel.
Excellent vision. Just couldn't capitalise there. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Son. Corner again. Elects to go short. A very effective challenge put in. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. And now the delivery. Able to deal with the threat. Tomori. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And we're focusing on a player who just seems to get better and better and better. Heung-min Son. What do you expect to see from him today, Lee?
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got such a brilliant...
Can they forge ahead? Still a chance. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Fred... Rodrigo. Well, that's not textbook defending. Rashford. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper. Nelson Semedo. Wilfried Zaha. This is Gareth Bale. Fred. Zaha. Fred with it. Tomori. Donny van de Beek. And Zaha has it. Son. And a goal! Celebrate. 1-0 then. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Bale. Wilfried Zaha. And Bale slips it through. And a chance here. Wilfried Zaha. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Zaha. Rodrigo! Can they stop it going in? Great pressure to win the ball back. Rodrigo. Lucas. Werner. This corner could be useful to them. And firing it into the area. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Bale. And Rodrigo has it. Fred. Rodrigo. N'Golo Kanté. That's what he does. And intercepts again. Wasteful from juniors. Saint-Maximin. Big chance to get them on terms. Surely. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. That is when your goalkeeper is worth his weight in gold.
Well, he's earned his wages, hasn't he? He was in position, he had his focus. What a save.
And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
Fred. This might be ideal for the counter. Will they profit from this situation? Chance here, Zaha! Son! And Varane foiling them. Lucas. Marcus Rashford. Crossing opportunity. Werner. Could be thwarted by the post. Wilfried Zaha. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Takes the shot. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Number six.
It's going their way, 2-0. And threading it forward. Is it going to be? A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job. So continuing with the game, and Junior's accelerating away here. Lucas could cross it in here, and the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. So back in business here, and Royals face an uphill climb after the events of the first half. Saint-Maximin. Now with Rashford. Werner. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Nelson Semedo. Oh, another one for them! And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on! Well, they get the ball moving once more, and you feel the belief is back for the Royals. Alex Telles has it. Wilfried Zaha. And that's an important intervention. And running room in the wide position. Rashford. And a chance to level it. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now let's see if they can level it up. Well, it's always at the discretion of the referee, in this case opting not to book him. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. You enjoy high-scoring contests. This has been the game for you. Maybe getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Disappointing for juniors to give it away like that. And he read it well. Wilfried Zaha. And a fine tackle. A fine reading of the situation. Half an hour remaining then. Struggling to keep the ball. And slipped through beautifully. It's a good cross, has to be. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And now the delivery. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Over it comes. Rafa. Applying vigorous pressure. Rafa. Conte. Rashford! Just found wanting in terms of the finish then.
Well, look at the stats. Very, very close. What do? You keep what you've got or do you go for the spoils?
Juniors might be able to cash in. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here. And played short. Zaha. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Fred. Zaha. Playing with purpose and control. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Ansu Fati. Rashford in the middle. Wilfried Zaha. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes to take the lead. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. Ansu Fati. Nelson Semedo has it. Fati. Inside he goes. It might be on for them. And return to Rashford. A good and fair challenge. And he read it well, intercepting it. On the ball in an attacking position. But they've got to do something positive quickly. Promise. Here's Rafinha. It is a decent looking attack here. This could finish it. Ramos. Ansu Fati. Werner. And Rashford. Conte. Oh, lovely incisive pass. We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. Successfully cut out. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. Rashford! This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Late drama here, and no wonder they're celebrating. Remarkable. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Fred. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here, and winning it back. Moving into the advanced position. Oh, first rate block by Ramos. Determined defending. And taken away. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
Zaha. Here's Promise. Well, no way through. Rafa. To go. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and the timing to get this spot on. Yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Fred. It's with Alex Telles. Promes. A very good tackle. And snuffing out the danger. Can't get past Sergio Ramos.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking.
A glorious chance. How did he manage to reach that? Hugo Lloris. And he's fired over the corner. Rafael Varane. Ansu Fati. N'Golo Conte. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
As we can see here, it's great play. They force a mistake by pressing really high up the pitch. And when they win the ball back, just look where they are within striking distance of the goal. Great stuff.
Can they create something? And Varane foiling them. The first period of extra time is over. 15 minutes left. Maybe after that, penalties, we'll see. Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time. Alan. And he did well to cut it out. Promising sequence. Excellent challenge. And with that, the attack fizzles out. It comes to absolutely nothing. Douglas Costa. Alan. Conte now. Alan. Marcus Rashford. And the flag does go up offside. Fred. Poor attempt at a pass, really. What can he do from here? Will he find the net? Really important tackle. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. And Sergio Ramos in trouble. And to play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Rafa. And Fred winkling possession away from the opposition. Beautifully weighted ball. Making sure nothing untoward happened. And over comes the corner. Just couldn't capitalise there. Full time then, and glum faces wherever you look. Not the and Zaha.
Dreaming for sounds that carry me so far. South, or where the sun's so paramount, to the seasons all, spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards, won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket right up. The perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be blind.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League today. It's Albion, and they take on juniors.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results, and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job, the players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
Vinicius Junior must take the lead here. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, threat over for now. This is how it looks for the home side. Alisson begins in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Diego Carlos in central defence. And the focal point in attack today, Timo Werner. Well, I must say, it's almost taken us a bit by surprise. It seems like only yesterday he was signing for the club, but today he brings up a century of appearances.
Well, he's one of those players you just love to have in the squad. You can hang your hat on him. You know what sort of performance you get from him week in, week out. Well done, that lad.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Well, Derek, we all love to see early goals, and we nearly got one there, but the keeper decided against it.
Renan Lodi. Vinicius. And that is offside. Donny van de Beek. Now Son. Albion regaining possession. Intelligent threaded pass here. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Well, the action underway once more, and the onus is on juniors to erase the damage done by that concession. He could really get at the opposition. Fred. Promising attack, this. Well, he's got past his man. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Bale. Now Son. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Vinicius Junior. Oh, good defending to stop it. It should be! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, a second goal for them here. Fred. Alex Telles has it. Here is Fred. Donny van de Beek. Moving into the advanced position. Nicely timed tackle. An important interception. And he read it well defensively. Rodrigo. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. And they could get one back here. Straightforward take. Well, he's given it away. Thomas.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
And threading it forward. He just needs to stay level-headed there. Son. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. He's lost it. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And a throw-in it's going to be. Son. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Could reduce the deficit. Well, body in the way. Now, how about the short corner? Son! Can they keep it out? Danger averted for now. Lucas Moura. It's there for him. And it's come off the keeper. He's feeling the pressure here. Bale. Opportunity in the wide area. Taking care of business defensively here. And you don't want to lose possession there. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And space for them here on the flank. Vinicius Junior. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And Bale slips it through. And he's found a bit of daylight. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes. Into the second half then, and juniors have work to do. It was a below par first half effort from them. Van de Beek. And that was a very fine read. Well, they might be onto something. Not to be this time. Casemiro acquitting himself magnificently to win it back. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, as we see again here,